Minnesota Department of Health is testing for per- and polyfluoroalkyl substances, or PFAS, in community water systems across the state. We are testing drinking water to evaluate whether it has PFAS levels above health guidance values. The guidance values are levels that Department of Health considers safe for all people to consume, including sensitive populations. You can find information about PFAS testing in drinking water in our interactive dashboard.
In the interactive dashboard, the About tab contains general information about PFAS in drinking water. The Testing Status tab shows whether systems have been tested for PFAS already, have testing in progress, or have not been tested yet. In the map, you can navigate to an area by zooming in and out, or by clicking and dragging the map with your mouse. You can also show the legend and change the base map. This tab also has graphs that show our progress on PFAS testing in community water systems and the percentage of community water system customers that are currently covered under our PFAS testing. The PFAS results tab shows the testing results for individual systems. Clicking on a community water system in the map will show its PFAS testing results and whether results exceed health-based guidance or the health risk index. The legend and health risk index information are shown to the left. More information about our health guidance is shown to the right of the map. The next tab shares information about actions that community water systems and Minnesota Department of Health are taking to address PFAS in drinking water. There are also tabs that present the same information from the maps in tables. You can look through the tables to find community water systems, their testing status, and their testing results.
Visit the Minnesota Department of Health website for more information.